Mindfulness awareness of yourself. How doing? How breathing? And then feeling your breathing as home. Then you can see more how doing. Okay? If you just develop mindfulness awareness, feeling your breathing, and see by feeling. More you can see by feeling of your breathing. You get more calmness. Get more calmness. You get more awareness. See this body into four elements. Okay? That's all. First, feeling your breathing as home and see your breathing by feeling. More you see your breathing by feeling, more you awareness of all the whole body functioning, all the whole body action, all the whole body movement. That's right. Feeling your breathing first, and just see by feeling. And then in your heart, with right effort, to let go. More letting go, more feeling your breathing naturally. If not letting go, you try to hold your breathing. Not good. You must let go and just feel naturally your breathing. And feel naturally breathing in, feel naturally breathing out. Feel and able to see by feeling. Even you open eye, now make sure you can see by feeling or not. Your eye look at me, you see me by eye, but you keep feeling your breathing. Can you see master by eye and feel your breathing? Then can you see your breathing by feeling? See your breathing by feeling, you get more awareness. You see master by eye, this is concentration, okay? Concentration on master only. Listen to master, seeing master only. But feeling your breathing and able to see your breathing by feeling. Feeling breathing is long. Can you feel and see by feeling how breathing is long? Feeling breathing out long. Feel and see breathing how breathing out long. So feeling first your breathing. The Buddha said, when before the Buddha enlightened, the Buddha always feeling breathing as home. Then mind not go anywhere. Mind just conscious seeing breathing. More feeling breathing is more conscious. More conscious seeing breathing, then you get more conscious seeing this body into four elements, into five aggregates, into anicjang tukkhang anatta. With consciousness, by feeling your breathing, and able to see breathing by feeling. Can you, are you able to see breathing by feeling? Just feeling first. If you can feel your breathing and able to see breathing by feeling, then when you feel into your mind, can you feel something in your mind? How about, are you able to see by feeling something in your mind? As well, are you able? Then you must practice feeling breathing and able to see breathing by feeling. okay? Feeling breathing, able to see breathing by feeling. Then now again, feeling the whole body movement, feeling you, are you able to see bodily movement by feeling, not by thinking? Okay, and then if you can feel breathing and bodily sitting posture and seeing by feeling, then feeling into your mind, sensation, sensual pleasure, you can see by feeling. Okay, more when you see by feeling, it get awareness. Okay, it get awareness, see thing arising, disappearing, thing arising, disappearing. Okay, now you know we not learn by thought. You make money, learn by thought. You let go all attachment, learn by mindfulness and awareness, feeling and aware. Okay, that's it. So before you close your eye, 2-3 minutes. Are you able to feel your breathing and see by feeling? Are you able? Even you look this way, this side. If you feel breathing in or out, are you able to see now breathing in or breathing out? Can you see by feeling? Just turn inwards. Even you open eye, can you turn inwards? By feeling. And see by feeling. Then more see by feeling, it develop more awareness. Then you can see by awareness. Awareness, seeing the whole bodily action movement. More you see by awareness and see more and more, it become consciousness. Then you got seeing yourself by consciousness. Seeing yourself by consciousness, it become jhana. Then you got seeing yourself by jhana. Okay? Now start from, are you able to feel and see by feeling? How breathing in? How breathing out? Feeling? Calmness there already. And more you feel breathing, seeing by feeling, it get awareness, not only breathing, awareness of the whole body, action, and the whole body functioning. More you feel your breathing, you get seeing into this body, only 5 aggregates or 4 elements, okay? So that's why now, wake up first, wake up consciousness. Because when you close your eye, you feel maybe a bit sleepy, a bit, nah? Difficult to wake up. And when you close your eye, difficult to let go, something you still attached. If you close your eye, difficult to let go. So you need letting go or right effort. Mindfulness and awareness with letting go. Not try to be mindful, okay? But keep mindfulness with right effort and letting go. And more you feeling, not try to feel, just feel and see. See is already there, breathing in and out. In this way, the whole day you talk to people, but can you feel a bit? If you feel a bit breathing, you can see a bit together. You always breathing every moment. Okay, even you talk to people, then that means you able to feel your breathing at home, you are you breathing or not? Can you how you see are you breathing or not? See by feeling. If you can feel, you can see. Okay. Now, first open eye again. Can you see with concentration in front? See muscle with concentration, but see breathing by feeling. That is see breathing by feeling and aware or mindfulness and awareness. Okay. If you are able to see breathing by feeling and aware, get more power awareness, wake up, and it become more awareness with consciousness, beautiful consciousness. Feeling and aware. Feeling and see your breathing with feeling. First, I see everybody by eye, but I can see my breathing by feeling. And then I can see myself by feeling as well. And when I can see this body by feeling or seeing myself by feeling, I can get more awareness of this body into four elements. Then I can see four elements, this body into four elements, by awareness. Okay? More I can see this person into four elements by awareness. Intuitive awareness. Wake up with beautiful consciousness. Okay? Now, even in daily life, you touch. Can you now touch yourself? Can you feel? Can you see what you touch? Can you see by feeling? Can you see by feeling? Yeah, that's why this is, you need to practice touching. Can you? See by feeling? When touching, you got feeling. Touching, you got feeling. Can you see by feeling? Very simple. Okay? And now, smile. Can you feel by, can you feel your smile? Then you can see your smile. And when you got sad, can you feel sad? Then you can see sadness by feeling. Okay? Feeling is your mind, okay? But thought is monkey mind. Feeling is, we go into pure mind by feeling, okay? Yeah, I feeling. Good, no thought. That's why, you know, many master getting aging. Those, the forest master, chewing bitter nut. Only see, chewing, seeing by feeling. No thought. Okay? Feeling. So you need to develop seeing. What we practice now, calmness and insight, we develop seeing. So now, open eye, seeing means seeing yourself. Seeing me, okay, you can see me by eye already, but we develop seeing ourselves, okay? Seeing ourselves. Seeing by eye, seeing me, seeing yourself, seeing by feeling, can you? Feel. Seeing by feeling, you got awareness. Awareness, right? Dhamma eye in the starting. but it's not become Dhamma-aya yet, but it's starting Dhamma-aya. Oh, who are you? This more contemplation with awareness, it become Dhamma-aya, okay? Now, feeling first. Seeing by feeling, more and more, you automatic aware of the whole bodily functioning. Okay? Seeing by feeling. I look thing in front. I see clearly thing in front. But now I can see clearly my breathing in with just feeling together. I can see clearly my breathing out with just feeling together. More I can see my breathing by feeling, it become full awareness of the whole body. Okay? That's why calmness first. Calmness by feeling. Feeling and wake up in the calmness by seeing. Feeling your breathing as home. Are you able to see your breathing together when you feel? Or just make it. This is good friend. Can you see your good friend? Huh? You have a lot of friends outside, but when you're suffering, everybody run away. When everybody run away, you have to come back to this friend. Oh, this friend never run away. Ah, now you got knowing how to develop seeing. Seeing yourself, your breathing, your bodily movement, and more seeing by awareness, and more seeing by consciousness, and more seeing by jhana or vipassana jhana, okay? So if you know the purpose in the practice is to wake up, develop, seeing, wake up seeing yourself. Yourself, that is body, breathing, sensual pleasure, my object. In the beginning, feeling, relax the whole body and see how the whole body relax. And relax your mind with gladness, with loving kindness. Can you feel? If you can feel relax, you can see how relax. If you can feel gladness, you can see how gladness in your heart. If you can feel loving kindness, you can see loving kindness in your heart. Feeling, if you are able to see by feeling, you got six sense. Now you got six sense, but you lost. You got now five sense only. You lost the important sense. You got only eyes sensing, ear sense, but mind sense lost. My loss because you got monkey buy too much. Okay. So very simple. Even you open eye, can you see this person by feeling? This is to develop consciousness. It is sixth sense. Okay. feel your palm, feel your hand movement. If you can feel, you can see. You don't have to look. Can you feel? If you can feel, you can see. Feel, you can see. So you practice in the shower room, feeling. Before you got 100 thoughts in the shower room, now no thought. Only consciousness. Okay. Feeling your chewing. Then you can see chewing. Okay. Feeling, breathing more, and able to see breathing with feeling. Then you can realize now breathing long and deep into your feeling. But more you can see breathing by feeling, it got awareness of this person, how breathing, it got breathing by chest and muscle and the whole body functioning. So, you know, breathing, if you not feel your breathing, you only know, oh, breathing very simple. Breathing in, breathing out, very, very simple. But it's very complicated than that, more complicated. If you feeling your breathing more and more, you can see it really complicated. Muscle, chest, got movement, diaphragm opening. Now, you can see even how complicated this body need to survive by breathing. Very complicated. Very suffering. Every time breathing, it got movement, anicjang, thukkhang, anatta, okay? This is, you got awareness and see anicjang, thukkhang, anatta. It's like a factory. Okay? You must feel your breathing first. Then next, you can see the factory. This body like a factory, okay? Now if you can see the factory or this body like a factory, can you see? You know, when you can see factory and you keep feeling your being, keep feeling, then it's more awareness seeing this factory, shoulder department, hand department, ankle department, neck department, body department, leg department. Boop, 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 boop. Can you see all the functioning of this body? Then you can see body in the body. Okay? Body in the body. And then heart department. Boop, boop. And then pulsation department. Oh, so complicated. Okay? Who are you? This is you? No, this is factory, not me. I am the knower. Now, this is what we develop Dhamma eye, how to develop Dhamma eye. Seeing the reality of this person. It's not you, it's the factory. Then you must feel your breathing more and more. Then it gets awareness. Whoop, 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 whoop. open the eye, then you can see this factory have to walk, have to eat, put the fuel, petrol. Ooh. Now you can see rising, falling, whoop, 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 whoop. Shoulder department, rising, falling, neck department, face department, elbow department, okay, hand department. Can you see? Anicchang, Thukhang, Anatta. More feeling you are breathing at home. You can see, wow, this body itself rising, arising, and disappear. Arising, disappear. Now, just be mindful. Contemplation of how the factory working. Today, not only get into calmness and fall asleep. No, calmness and wake up. Explore this body, okay? Explore this body. You never explore. Today you explore. But you not disturb because you feel you're breathing as hope. Sometimes you see here. Sometimes you see here, working here, here, here. That's why today we develop contemplation of this person by feeling your breathing as home, as home. Before you get more awareness of bodily movement, then you thought you lost meditation. No, you get meditation and insight, okay? Then you try to ignore, and then you got numb, you try to ignore, you got pain, you ignore, you only focus your breathing. Today only feel when it got pain, it there pain arising, disappearing. Just feel numb here, arising, disappearing. Okay? We learn. Learn by exploring this body. Now, feel it. You can see all department of this body. It working in the mode of arising, disappearing, arising, disappearing. This is how to develop contemplation of body. The result is inside, jhana come up, jhana state. And more jhana, you know how to stay with jhana. Now we wake up, more and more we get jhana. But you still got question and got doubt because you never see this before. Why? Oh, then you not calm. You then ignore and try to focus your breathing to get into calm and not aware of body. So then you get only calmness, no wisdom. Okay. Now I got seeing, okay, movement, but my mind not disturbed. My mind with breathing by feet, okay? Wow. That's why Vipassana, you see rising, falling, but not only abdomen rising, falling. Hand, muscle, arm, elbow, face, movement. It look like, oh, it going right, rising, disappearing, rising, disappearing, and if you accept, oh, all sickness gone, no, no sickness at all after you develop vipassana, oh, all sickness gone, okay, because you dare to see the functioning, rising, falling, arising, disappearing, then all sickness, numb or whatever, pain, disappear, okay? Then you can rely. You got pain because your mind got attachment. No attachment, no pain. Pain because attachment. Suffering because of attachment, okay? Okay, you know the way how to develop contemplation with awareness, but keep feeling your breath as hope. Sometimes you see stomach movement, sometimes you see shoulder muscle movement, very good. See what you see, see what you see, until it's explore more, until it look like no you, is there but not your, not you, not yours, okay? Because your mind wake up, then you can see this is not you, not your. Your mind wake up already with jhana, and then the Buddha say, before the Buddha not found jhana, the Buddha always mind go to idol and then mind door got seeing thing and got contact, got emotion, got feeling, got thought. Your mind go to ear door and form thought from emotion. Your mind go to tongue door, form thought from emotion. But now the Buddha found jhana. Jhana, no formation. Jhana is no sankhara. Okay? Jhana is knowledge. You stay with knowledge? Clear knowledge. Not knowledge from thought. We call intuitive knowledge. This one. Intuitive knowledge. That is jhana. Then mind not disturbed. Before your mind disturb and run away with thought, okay? Can you say with knowledge? Intuitive knowledge or intuitive awareness. Know what you know and accept, okay? And accept until the last minute come, you go pass away. Bob. And breathing, the last breathing, okay? But you wake up, okay? Because you not scared, not attached, okay? You can let go, okay? Wake up. Today, you know why we develop calmness with feeling our breathing. Why? To develop seeing, but first seeing breathing first, seeing by feeling. If you can see by feeling, then you can see by awareness, okay? Okay? Now seeing by feeling, breathing in and out, seeing by feeling. Then you get seeing by awareness from the starting. Because when you got seeing, breathing by feeling, you stop thinking, no thought. Then it become intuitive awareness, see bodily action, movement, like a factory, see how it works. And then contemplation. With accept, understanding, and letting go. feeling, breathing, and are you able to see by feeling how breathing in and out? See by feeling together. Feeling and aware, seeing by feeling and seeing by awareness, that is how to wake up. Seeing by feeling and seeing by awareness, okay? Now you wake up already. You're not lost in thought, not traveling outside, not run away, because you got seeing by feeling, you're breathing. And more seeing by feeling you're breathing in, seeing by feeling you're breathing out, then you get seeing by awareness, body into four elements, how it works, how it got movement, and you not disturb. It look like this body you accept, not you. It show you how difficulty to work. Got pulsation, got heartbeat, got everything. Okay? It show you suffering. Wow. Because this is organism. suffering. Got blood circulation and got pulsation. It got four elements. Oh, this is organism. Not permanent. One day, organism go to earth. But when you realize this thing, you wake up now, until the last minute come, you wake up and go to the higher level. That's why we are the mind consciousness learning this person five aggregate. Not only body aggregate, got thought, thought aggregate, got perception, okay? Got sankhara, consciousness, and sensation aggregate. Opening eye, you can learn the whole day. You don't need to learn only closing eye. The whole day learning. By feeling your breathing as home. More feeling your breathing at home, you can realize the truth, the reality of this person, not you. It's really hard, huh? But not disturbed now. Not disturbed. And then, even closing eye, keep feeling your breathing with aware of the whole bodily functioning. This is how to develop contemplation. To learn. Learn to understand and accept this body, not you. It's only the factory. One day must die, okay? One day you must close down the factory. Return to earth. but your sixth sense or the consciousness now wake up, see the truth. When you got this consciousness more wake up, it become jhana. Jhana is the sixth sense, jhana. Jhana, seeing yourself, seeing what you are doing, okay? And jhana will bring you go on the noble eightfold path with jhana or with wisdom, bring you going on the noble eightfold path, right view, right resolution, right speech, right action, right livelihood, right effort, right mindfulness, right concentration, all right. What you do, all is right. Because before it's not right, something wrong. Yeah, so you know, sometimes you can see this body maybe sometimes, oh, tired, but you're not tired. You feel you're breathing as well. Because you get now older and older. Sometimes this car is tired. Huh? This car, traveling a lot, tired. Overhaul, you need to overhaul. prepare to die, prepare, die with mindfulness, awareness, and wisdom. Now we learn now, it got difficulty of the whole body, but your mind not difficulty, okay? Your mind stay aware, breathing and feeling breathing as home. And then mind not disturb. Your mind not disturb, and your mind see that the truth is suchness. One day it get aging and dead, okay? You see suchness. What is suchness? Okay. Even you close your eye, always feeling your breathing as home. And learn the same way. Feeling, see by feeling first. more seeing by feeling your feeling more seeing by feeling your feeling you get more awareness seeing this body into rising falling arising disappearing and four elements.Just able to see breathing by feeling. That is feeling first, feeling first. Breathing in, breathing out, feeling first. And then able to see by feeling. Then you get more awareness, more consciousness.Feeling and seeing by feeling how breathing in and out. Then you get more consciousness, more awareness, seeing this body into five aggregate, how it works. Okay? Into four elements. And you not disturb because you are pure consciousness already, feeling. stay conscious your breathing. Your mind able to stay conscious your breathing or not?Then your mind become full awareness, seeing bodily functioning like a factory. Stay conscious. See, ooh, ooh, movement, you stay conscious here. Wow, very difficult, this body. And not beautiful, very ugly. Stay conscious here. Just even you feeling your being only here inside the nostril, able to see breathing inside the nostril, able breathing in long, yeah, very easy to see by feeling. But we start from breathing long. When breathing become, when you got more consciousness, breathing become maybe.Short, and go everywhere. Okay? That's why first step of anapanasati, breathing in long. Then it becomes shorter, because your mind really calm. Shorter, then it go everywhere. Okay? You just become one with your breathing by feeling. And.Together, aware and see how working of this body. It working, stomach movement, chest movement, the muscle movement, everywhere got movement. It got difficulty, but not disturb. You might not disturb. You might just learn this body is.Out of control or impermanent. So let go. Stay conscious on breathing, even long or short. Stay conscious. Are you able to stay conscious? If you are able to stay conscious with breathing, even long or short,Then you can rely, breathing go everywhere. Okay? When breathing, you can rely, go everywhere. You can see body in the body. It go everywhere inside your body. Okay? Then you can see body in the body when breathing go everywhere. Okay? With feeling your breathing.Feeling and conscious breathing, it brings you to see body in the body, okay? Conscious, even it becomes short, can you be conscious? Long breathing in the starting, you are able to conscious, then even shorter, are you able to conscious? When you are able to conscious, it go,everywhere. Then it bring you see everywhere body inside. Okay? Now, conscious breathing in long or even short. Feeling. And see by feeling. stay conscious knowing breathing stay conscious knowing breathing in stay conscious knowing breathing out not forget conscious more consciousness knowing breathing in or out more and more it become more awareness seeing the whole bodily functioning right the factory got this functioning rising falling arising disappearing it come from your consciousness clear consciousness with breathing even long or short feeling okay breathing in long feeling breathing in long and seeing by feeling together breathing short seeing by feeling because breathing sometime long or short can you see not see by concentration see by feeling okay see by feeling is come from your attention concentration from attention not concentration from your brain from attention okay now open eye your eye concentration on me can you keep attention on your breathing together this is concentration from attention okay from heart heart by feeling with good attention okay can you develop concentration nah. on me by eye by ear listening but you always forget your breathing not good this is wrong concentration because you lost awareness of breathing can you listen to my talk and always keep attention how breathing nicely gently keep attention then your mind not go to your brain okay because you got keep attention well breathing long can you feel with attention breathing short can you feel with attention this is concentration from your heart by attention keep attention inside and knowing from inside knowing from your brain knowing from inside okay feeling and with mindfulness how with mindfulness with attention and with awareness how with awareness seeing feeling and able to see feeling able to see breathing by feeling that seeing by awareness seeing by feeling more it become awareness seeing your breathing okay and more attention keep attention then it connect okay then it open your heart with awareness okay awareness explore this body okay your heart not open eye more open eye seeing this body into four element into five aggregate into anicca tukha anatta into the four noble truth into patijasamubbada it become opening up and dhamma eye okay dhamma eye is not here this is third eye dhamma eye is inside okay okay now feeling even you close your eye can you feel a bit even feel a bit are you able to see inside the nostril something inside your breathing touching can you see by feeling touching inside then it open more awareness because more you able to see by feeling even very little breathing oh more and more consciousness wake up, open and wake up, okay? Even very little baby, only inside, you're not sure. Very little, small bleeding. Can you feel? Are you able to see? Okay. But in the practice, if you practice by yourself, sometimes very small bleeding inside, you cannot feel, then you have to breathe more and more long breathing to help feeling easily first. In the beginning, anapanasati, you start with breathing long, feel easy to feel and see. But when breathing become shorter, are you able to see? Shorter, it like this. In the beginning, then shorter, shorter, shorter. Only here. If you able to see, then it connect to everywhere of the whole body with breathing. Okay. And then you got eye seeing body in the body. Okay. Now, open eye, feeling your eye look at me, I look at you. Can you see by feeling how breathing in? You got my power, okay? Because it's difficult to see by feeling. It's easy to see by eye, easy. Difficult to see by feeling. Even really little breathing, can you see by feeling? Then you got more consciousness of my power. Okay. Then my power, it become my power with seeing this physical body sitting this way. Sitting this way, got movement, okay? Got movement. And even sit still, got movement. Wow. Your consciousness explore now. Everywhere of body, sometimes explore here, sometimes explore here, sometimes explore on your abdomen, sometimes explore your shoulder, your muscle. Who is this person? Very ugly. Oh. Okay? Difficult. Very difficult. Oh. Feeling here. Now it go on learning process. Who is this person? Oh, stomach rising, falling. Chest rising, falling. Everywhere rising, falling. Muscle rising, falling. Feeling, then your mind calm down. You just not attached to this body, and learn. Dare to learn. Dare to see. Before you only keep your mind calm, don't want to see. Only develop concentration. Okay, when you got good concentration, especially from attention. Then it become Dhamma eye, more, learning. Okay? Now, keep attention on your little breathing, can you? You need attention with awareness by relaxing. Then we call right concentration with mindfulness and awareness, okay? Mindfulness, awareness, concentration, it come from here. Concentration, only it come from your brain. Okay? Now, even open eye, relax. Just become one with your breathing. Even small breathing, can you feel? Then your mind stay conscious, not traveling outside. stay conscious more and more, it become awareness and see this body like a factory. A lot of many department working in together. Oh, I can see all rising, falling everywhere. Okay. Then I learn and accept. Then my mind here, detachment. And more detachment, non-attachment, because seeing this body into anicjang, tukkhang, and anatta. Again, feeling, first feeling, breathing in long, how long first, to help more relax. And seeing by feeling. From the starting, when you see by feeling, you got awareness of body and abdomen and muscle movement together. Okay? Before you don't know, you think you lost meditation, you lost calmness. No, you get calmness and vipassana. Okay? Vipassana, in the beginning, you see how this body working. Into four element, pop 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 everywhere inside, pop pop pop. But you don't know when you got heartbeat, pop pop. You just forgot heartbeat. Then you got stuck. You not forgot. You just aware and let go. Aware and let go. Then it change here, pop pop. Change to here, change to here. Look like you got massage everywhere. Can you see your massage everywhere? Oh, very good. Oh, more rising, falling, more relaxed. Oh, very good. And now just feeling your breathing. And aware of the whole body massage. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, relax. All illness gone. Vipassana. It look like more vipassana, more letting go all attachment to illness or whatever illness, it gone. Oh, vipassana, very good. Okay, it look like good medicine, huh? to calm down your mind and calm down your body, all sickness gone. Feeling here, then I got massage here. Feeling here only, then it got massage here. Yeah. Oh, can you see massage everywhere? That is, you see rising, falling, or arising and disappearing. Now close your eyes. Feeling. Not only massage. Explore together. Explore. It's not you, not your. It arising, disappearing, rising, falling, explore. It rising, falling here, then rising, falling here, then rising, falling here, rising, falling here, and then know you, know yours. It's only suchness, okay? Let go of all attachment by your good friend. Stay with your kid, good friend, your breathing. And then good friend go everywhere. Everywhere got rising, falling. Oh, breathing go everywhere. Okay? We call whole breathing inside the body. Okay? Because in your body got air element inside. Okay? You not rely, but now you can rely. just feeling and with attention. Even small breathing, you still can feel and can see more feeling you breathing, long or short, or very subtle. Then consciousness become more and more consciousness become awareness and exploring. It become exploring this body into four element and five aggregate. Exploring now. And now just open eye, even opening eye, but every time you feel your breathing, you get exploring your body. Okay? This is Pochanka, Dhamma Vijaya. It's got exploring. Every time you feel your breathing, it becomes exploring. Then, even you talk to people, you feel breathing together, even you work, whatever, do any activity, feeling your breathing a bit, then you get Pochanka. Exploring. Today I wake up, your awareness become seeing by awareness because I train you to see by feeling first. When you see by feeling, no thought. See by feeling, you get awareness. Awareness seed factory, rising, falling, arising, disappearing. Then you get contemplation there. And now I told you, even small breathing, can you feel? Oh, if you can feel even small breathing, then you get more full consciousness. Full consciousness more, it become Pochanka. Okay? It become exploring, investigation into the Dhamma, okay? Now review again, exploring, by feeling a little. Are you able to see even feeling a little inside the nostril? If even a little breathing, can you feel and able to see? You got more consciousness and become Pochanka. Pochanka is the seven factor of enlightenment. You got factor eight of enlightenment, mindfulness, enlightenment, mindfulness, pochanka, dhamma, vijaya, pochanka. Okay? And I'll just share merely to everybody in your family, in your country, and all sentient beings here in Bodhihat, Allah Bodhihat, all spirit here, this area, Allah Bodhihat. All merit, get my merit for your happiness and all fill up with more and more happiness and gladness. And then turn inwards, bring all merit to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session.